Undirected graph. Noun. 1. Graph theory, a graph in which the edges are not ordered, so the edge A, B, is identical to the edge B, A.